My name is Staff Sergeant Green from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I'm a recruiter at Silver Springs.
So our Future Soldier program is civilians who enlist into the Army. They're in a program that teaches them the basics of basic training and also just basic common courtesies of the Army.
My name is Gabriella Richardson. I ship out May 28th. The hardest thing for me since joining the Future Soldier program has been exercising because I'm not an athletic person. So since I'm shipping out in May, I still have time to start exercising and conditioning myself. My experience in the program has definitely been different. It's a lot better than I expected. Every time you hear about the Army, it's just like really scary. And then you come in and everyone here is just very friendly and welcoming, and they're just there to help out.
So you think I look bad?
No.
Bridge, you got me. Can you help out, please?
No, recruiters are not here just to make numbers. Recruiters are here to give that person a chance to serve into the United States Army. And we're here to change lives, to affect lives overall.